He go through like the first part only.
What is RQ?
He go through until right.
What is RA? What is RQ? Roughness measurement is about this, getting this type of parameter. So RA actually equals to H1 plus H2 plus H3 and so on, right, up to HN divided by N. This is one method. Another method, okay, RA can be calculated in this way. Area, sum area 1, okay, plus sum of all the area lah. Okay, area 2, area 3, and so on, up to area N. Okay, divide by the evaluation length. Right? The formula. Then the RQ, RQ will be equals to H1 square plus H2 square. So you need to draw a diagram. H3 square, right? Okay, and so on up to HN square. Divide by the number of data height. Okay, then square root, right? Square root. That's why it calls root mean square, right? Root mean square. And the RZ is the peak to valley height. Many standard, many type of standard. Okay, so it is actually equals to all the peak value, peak to valley height. Okay, so normally peak is a odd number, right? Odd number. At least 5 lah, at least 5. 3, okay. 5 peak to valley height. 10 point, that's why it calls 10 point. 7, is it? And 9, right? Okay. Then this is evaluated by this way. Okay, a parallel line A and A. Okay, and this is the profile, right? Profile. Okay, so the highest peak. So this is one H1. This is H2. Oh, you can just draw the this way also can show this way I think better. Okay. 4, okay, and this is 5. Okay, then this is 6. Okay, 6, 7, okay, 8. Right, maybe here 9. Okay. Another point here, 10, H10. So all these sum together minus this. Okay, find the average, divide by 5, okay? So this is how we calculate. RZ equals to the 5 peak. Okay, and you can... then minus, right? Okay, you must minus, because we want to have a peak to valley height, right? Take the average, okay, up to 10. At least 5 point, 5 peak and 5 valley, okay, divide by 5, right? So this one way. So there are many standards, so you need to know the step, but basically the fundamental is this. Okay. So I'll go back to the parameter. Peak to very high. Root mean square. Center line average. So peak to valley height, actually this is the evaluation length, right? Evaluation length, okay? Peak to valley height means what? This way, right? This is the highest, this is the lowest. Okay, by doing this, it's not enough. Okay? Just take the peak to belly height is not enough. Okay, it says here. It will not be so representative of this bed. So therefore, you need to use this method. Right? This is what I mean. At least more point. Okay? Right, more point. Not only take the highest and lowest point, more point. Okay, at least 10 point. 10 peak to belly height. Okay, any question? 10 point. Then the RA and RQ, you can use this diagram to express the RA value, RQ value. If you want to use this one, also can, right? Which I mentioned to you, right? RA can be calculated in terms of area, right? Area 1, area 2, regardless of the area is below or the top of the profile, midline, from the midline. So you find the area. Not easy lah. You need to have a very good magnification, right? And you need a special device to trace, find this area. Right, trace, find this area. Okay. This is another way. Okay, any question regarding this topic? So anything that you think that you are not sure, you want to get a you want to have a revision class, then we can you can arrange, huh? Have you signed attendance?